Now, all week long, we've been taking a closer look at how Hollywood gives back.
And tonight, my friend Joan Rivers is tearing up over a cause that is very, very close to her heart. Take a look at this.
Joan, you have worked for so long with this incredible organization called God's Love We Deliver. Tell us about it.
It's an organization that we started in 1986 just to give people who had AIDS that were housebound food. We would go around on bicycles and deliver food to people, and it's grown into this amazing organization where we give something like 4,500 meals a day to our, we call them clients. There is no waiting list. If you call us up in the morning, you get your meal by that evening. We also send meals. If you live with a caretaker, your caretaker gets a meal. If you have children, your children get a meal.
What about this cause made you want to support it so early on?
Well, so many of my friends in those days were getting gay pneumonia. And then when it became known as AIDS, people didn't want to touch these people, literally, or go to their apartments. They couldn't get help. There was one hairdresser that was a very good friend of mine. And we said, let's start bringing him food. And it started to grow. And he was my first friend to die of AIDS. I work for God's love. We don't just do AIDS. We have over 200 different diseases that we cater to now.
God's Love We Deliver serves people in the New York City and tri-state area. When Joan won the Celebrity Apprentice in 2009, her prize money bought 56,000 meals.
I gave all my earnings to God's Love, and of course that just opened it up to the whole country. And people began to call and say, we'd like to participate. So now we have not branches, but we have sisters in Detroit and in Chicago and in San Francisco.
Recently, the charity played a big part in helping victims of Hurricane Sandy.
Hurricane Sandy, we were so upset because we know our people and we know they're stuck without lights, without any kind of telephone. So more than ever, we got busy. We have a teensy staff. It's all volunteers, and everybody came together and was making sure those meals went out.
And you also deliver some of those meals. So you've been there firsthand to see how grateful people are when you walk through their door.
And it's not even the meal sometimes, Juliana, it's the contact. Whenever I go to deliver a meal, I figure at least half an hour in that person's house. Oh, nice to meet you. Because it's so much more than just going ding dong, here's your meal. It's ding dong, I come in and we talk and we have a visit.
Your daughter, Melissa, takes part in this with you, and you've also introduced your grandson to the organization as well. What has that been like, going into these homes with Cooper?
I take Cooper every Thanksgiving. He and I go, and we deliver 4 to 6 meals, and he sees how other people live and the cards that other people have been given in life, and it's such a great lesson for him to learn. We've done over 13 million meals since we started on bicycles. 13 million. Look at this.
I know, you're tearing up.
Yeah, I tear up. I tear up.
Because you just think about the impact that's made.
It's so wonderful because everyone is treated with such respect. 8,000 volunteers we have a year come in and work for us. It's extraordinary. Look at this. I cry all over the place.
I know, but it's so because you know, and you've been there.
From the beginning.
Joan, don't you think that's got to be one of the greatest aspects of being a celebrity, to be able to use your celebrity and to be able to use your spare time to give back?
If you don't give back in our business, you're a fool, because we are, yes, we're talented. We are so lucky. We have all gotten the golden ring. And if you don't understand that and give back, then I don't know who the hell you are. Okay.